Welcome to Dan Iyaji YouTube. Dan Iyaji interviewed Abel Stone and Ogbonmwa Nelson about the Edo State election where it won't happen for September 19. We already did September now. So make I leave you, make you hear what Abel Stone won't talk about the election. Enjoy the video.
All right, good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
This is Dan Iyaji YouTube channel. Please, can we get to know your name, sir?
My name is Akemi Okumbawa, popularly called Abel Stone.
Yeah. All right, this is Abel Stone, live here with us at Dan Iyaji YouTube channel. Please, sir, can you tell us the experience you gained with PDP?
Well, a lot. PDP, firstly, is a leadership party. It's a true Democrat. When you are in PDP, you know you are in a political party. For all of that came newly to PDP, they receive us as if we have been with them for the past decade. But the truth remains, PDP is a family party. It is a party that accommodates both the good and the ugly. So we want to use this opportunity to all our friends, our brothers that are still in APC, that they should come home, they should come to PDP and find peace to their life.
All right, so far so good. What are the achievements of Godwin Obaseki that you love?
A lot. Firstly, we the Edo Light, we need to be grateful to God in our Obaseki in the area of community development. Before Obaseki came on board, we all know what was going on in this state. When you managed to buy a plot of land to develop it is a problem. But when the man came on board, with the help of our Oba Atop Behe, we were able to eradicate those CDAs. Today, when you have 100,000, you can go to your plot and you start developing. I think that one is one of the greatest achievements. Secondly, there's no agbero in any muscle park or the market places. They used to beat our mother, collect money from them, but today you can see that everybody is not happy with the governor. There is no agbero again in any of those parks. So the man has constructed a lot of roads, and no best.
All right, sir. Do you believe in the next vision of Godwin Obaseki?
Yes, very, very.
So, what idea of plan do you know he has for the state?
He's to move Edo State to the next level. We have not seen anything yet. Obaseki has a lot in mind to do for us. In the next 4 years, our brothers and sisters that live in abroad, they will come to Edo and they will have a job by the grace of God.
All right.
So come September 19th, we are not going there to cast vote. We are going there to celebrate the victory of God.
All right. What advice do you have to the youth out there?
The advice I have for the youth is for them to come out on September 19th. They should show violence, they should come out peacefully. I can't be afford for continuing as a battery. They should defend their phone. They should not be intimidated by anybody, whether security agencies or anybody. They should know that this election September 19 is all about their future. Thank you and God bless you.
Thank you very much, sir. From Dan Iyaji YouTube channel, this is Goodness reporting Edo State. Alright, good afternoon, sir. This is Dan Iyaji YouTube channel. Please, sir, can you tell us your name?
I am Ogbonmwa Nelson.
Mr. Ogbonmwa Nelson. Alright, sir, please. How do you see the government of Edo State?
As far as we are concerned, this is the best thing that has happened to Edo State. I can assure you that before Obaseki coming in, it is courtesan everywhere. Because there is no pride in education anymore. But today, in 3 years plus, Obaseki has been the governor of this state. There is dignity in labor now. Education is the order of the day. You see our children now knowing the value of education. Because he has brought life back to the state. In terms of development, employment, and every other thing, infrastructure, every other thing.
So, do you tell us that you believe in the government of Obaseki?
That is why we are saying talk back.
All right, So how do you urge Edo people for the 2020 election, September?
To go out and vote for the umbrella and the symbol of PDP. You will not see Obaseki as a name there that day, but you will see the umbrella and you will see PDP there. That is the vote for Obaseki.
Thank you very much, sir.
Now we don't hear from Ebu Stone and Ogbonmwa Nelson. Go to comment section, make you let us know what you think concerning what they don't talk for this interview. And before you go, I beg, make you also help us share this video to friends and family. Thank you for watching Dan Iyaji YouTube.